was Brett Young, Tally Bory. In case you didn't know, we just got some exciting news. Russell Dickerson and his wife Kaylee are expecting a baby. They just announced that via People Magazine. I put it up on our Facebook page and our Instagram page as well. Actually, you can see a picture of them both. She looks beautiful, he looks good, and he's rocking the dad shoes already. He always has a very interesting pair of interesting footwear on, I should say. And he's rocking the white sneakers with blue jeans in honor of being a future dad. So congratulations, Russell and Kaylee. Some pretty cool stuff there. A minute ago, I was just talking about the police being called for a house party, which turned out to be just individuals standing in the house. It kind of made me think about my college days. I don't know if you guys had RAs when you were in your dorms, but I was in my dorm, and I lived on campus all 4 years. Our school was a little different. Most people did that. And I remember we used to get in trouble all the time, and we were, like, pretty well-behaved. But the RA was just one of those people, man, that had to stick it to you all the time. And so we used to have Pepsi parties in our room just to mess with it, basically. And we would crank the music and have, like, 20 people in the room. And she, you could see her licking her lips. She thought for sure she was going to be able to bust us all for partying and doing things we weren't supposed to be doing. And then she'd show up, and it was just good, clean fun. We'd be having Pepsi and no problem hanging out. It drove her absolutely crazy. I love that stuff. Just spreading the good energy wherever we possibly can. You know how we do it. Coming up very, very soon, the best energy you could possibly have is winning tickets to see Kenny Chesney at the brand new SoFi Stadium. That show is August 1st. He's going to be on the road with Florida Georgia Line. You don't want to miss that. And it's coming up here in just a second. But right now, Thomas Rhett and John Party, Beer Can't Fix, on Go Country 105.
You're all alone at a party. You want to dance with somebody, but you ain't got a clue how to act.
It's
okay.
perfect.
Chance to see Kenny Chesney with Florida Georgia Line, Old Dominion, and Michael Franti in Spearhead. Next August 1st at SoFi Stadium. Call Hill Country 105 now. 1-866-479-1051.
Desk, we're with you either way. Stream us while you work at home. Just say,
"Hey, Alexa,
play Go Country 105."